three harmonics. Those. Yeah, I'm hitting the harmonic with my finger just on the string, then I'm pressuring the string down and moving it back on.